mungkin kayak semacam apa ya. Oke, kita langsung jalan cerita aja deh. Apa ini? Kok di bawahnya udah kayak kecebong aja? Ini begitu. Agak sedikit aneh guys sih. Apa ini? Wah, dia teringat sesuatu.
What of the soul crystal? How much of the populace have we harvested?
Huh? If I had to offer up a guess, then just about 4 souls in every 10.
No way. The architects. Were they? All this is the true face of the Federation.
I already knew that I didn't like them, but this just turns my stomach.
The architects are making the world better.
Okay.
It's true, if you're the Federation. That's exactly what they do. The architects can live the remainder of their lives in peace, and never want for food. Yes, the moment their souls turn to crystal,
they ascend
to Bahamut's castle,
and it
becomes reality
since crystals can fight or eat.
As for work, all they are required to do is become energy, and so they get their life of leisure as well.
So what, everyone should be happy? Ugh, give me a break!
Ron is though right! This is completely the messed up!
Shulk, did you know about it?
I did. In fact, I was put in a cathedral.
Dude, what?
At first, I believed what they said and became an architect. I was admitted to a cathedral. And I nearly had my soul crystallized.
Okay, dulunya dia pengikutnya juga ya.
An accident halted the system, and I managed to escape. Later, Shinra took me in, battered, broken soul and all. They helped me.
When we learned the truth, we knew we had to act, and that's how the Anti-Federation resistance got started. Still, until the world fell into chaos, this breaking into a cathedral was out of the question. But now we know. These are the entrances to our enemy's castle.
Really?
You mean the chains? They're the way. They deliver all of the crystal.
Correct. Once the architect's souls have been crystallized, the chains conduct them all the way up to the castle.
But how are we supposed to take the chain all the way to the top?
Well, if you're human, it sounds like you have to be a giant to use the chain.
Huh?
Awen explained how it works. You see, she took the chain road when she went to the castle.
She's up there?
She said the road was designed for the Bahamutian army. You need to be both a giant and a mirage user in order to traverse it. So...
Right. It's gotta be us.
What?
Rain, come on. If we're the only ones who can go, then there's no room for debate here.
Yeah, I know.
All right! Let's kick some Baja butt and give this world a saving it won't forget. After all, if we really did cause all of this mess, it's about time that we settled up.
Oke, kita akan menuju ke tempat itu. Kita langsung saja. Chain Road.
What's this?
Ditekan lagi. Suka deh neken-neken. Lah.
Huh? Rain? She vanished.
Yeah, suka ditekan.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Don't look at me.
Huh?
Yeah.
I think she's the calling me.
Loh.
No, Tama, not you the two.
Loh, jadi sendiri.
What now?
Mati deh.
I've lost them both. Why?
Padahal di atas, men.
Where did they go?
Seriously, come back.
Oh, why did they leave? Oh, you guys. I knew you were okay. I mean, we've seen plenty of contraptions like this.
Tadi panikan deh.
With these devices, it shouldn't take us anywhere near as long to make it to the top.
Okay.
Now on. Don't touch anything without checking with me first.
You got that?
Yep, got
it.
Yah, main dipencet-pencet lagi. Oh my god. Oh. Suka banget dia mencet-mencetnya. Oh my god, ada bos. Oke, jahil banget ya tangannya. Suka banget dia neken-nekan, guys. Kau udah dibilang jangan neken sembarangan gitu kan. Malah ditekan. Oke, kuat dia, ternyata lumayan kuat ya, guys. Jadi kita kasih thunder sedikit. Nah, kan lemah dengan thunder dia. Oke, musuhnya nggak terlalu kuat ya. Udah lemes deh kayaknya. Oke, kita full attack aja deh. Boom. Wah, masih hidup deh. Hah? Seperti terlihat lemes, tapi kok belum mati-mati ya? Oke. Easy. Oke, seperti ini tempatnya bakal banyak teka-teki nih. Castle X9.
What's the matter, Tama?
Nothing. Something just that gave me a start. That's all that it was.
Oke. Nyambung akhirnya.
The promise me you'll be the careful.
Kenapa nih?
Tama, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Their threshold is just way too the strong. Like they're invalidating my the existence.
Huh?
They must really the hate me.
I can't bear to see you in pain. Please go back.
But I can't go the back. The three of us are a team. Inacro told me to go look after you.
Well, you'll be here in spirit, and that's what counts. We'll call you if we get into trouble.
Please, for us, okay?
Oh, all yeah. Right.
Jangan bilang pisah nih.
On the guard. You still have no idea who you're dealing with.
Hey, we can handle it. I mean, come on. We've held our own against almost every.
Ya, padahal gue pakai dia loh. Bisa lagi nih.
Right. And don't forget, he's got me. We'll be fine.
All right. If you're the with him.
What?
Ya, bisa lah.
That goes without the saying.
Dude, ouch.
Okay. Well, if you're sure, I guess I'll head the back. See you soon. All the right?
Yep. You know it.
Bye.
So, the final leg. Lon, you ready?
Yeah. Let's thrash those heralds so we can finally go home.
Right.
Kita di mana? Oh, ini Siren. Oh, Siren sedang menyerang. Mantap loh, Widi. Wow, keren. Wih, dia lagi lawan ini nih. Siapa sih namanya? Lupa gue namanya. Wih, jago lu ternyata, weh. Jago lu.
Release Lady Luce.
Lebebaskan Putri Lady Luce. Wih, mantep lah.
Huh?
Lah. Wah, Sirennya diserang. Kampret.
How long must this continue, Pelennor? 100 years and counting
in the golden max.
Commanding just one body.
Dodol kakinya satu, guys.
How lowly and pathetic can you get?
My body gives me more trouble.
Flamen Nike.
Does.
Oh, but I do wonder about that.
Hey, scumbag! We've been looking for you. If you think you can just wreck the world and get away with it, then you have got another thing coming.
When are you, Alwyn? You okay?
So you've made it this far, but no more. You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to, but you simply can't.
What drivel? What tripe? A farce beyond compare.
Are you quite certain of that? What if they are the world's true champions awakened at last? Should we not deal with them now?
And now it's you who's causing me to grin. The Crimson Prophecy's a done affair. The story needs no postscript, no twist, and no spin. Excellent. Begone, you whelps!
Oke, kita lawan dia. Akhirnya kita lawan dia, guys.
Let's do this.
Wah, lawan dua. Oke. Oke, my man. Tahunnya dua loh. Oke, kita pakai apa ya? Mungkin kita jajal dulu ya. Pakai attack dulu, kita jajal dulu, guys. Oke. Magic Shield. Oke, dia pemegang kunci ya guys ya. Oke, kita bantai dulu ya. Kita pakai bantai, pakai snow. Dan gue sukanya adalah dia irit guys. Cuman satu tapi menyerang dua musuh. Yes, snow. Oke, mantap snow. Tunjukkan kehebatanmu. Gue demen banget guys pakai snow ya, karena bener-bener irit banget ya. Serangnya langsung dua, praktis. Tapi nggak tahu udah damage-nya ya. Diputer-puter. Kalau di FF13 asli itu apa, Sifanya ada dua ya, tapi di sini cuma satu. Oke, sangat-sangat tidak worth it ya. Oke, championnya sangat tidak worth it ya, karena walaupun kena dua tapi damage-nya kecil guys. Oke, Magitek Laser. Sakit hati sih gue, masa 1000. Oke, kita lihat guys. Biasanya sih yang kena dua itu sedikit ya, kalau kenanya satu karakter biasanya dalam. Mudah-mudahan dalam ya. Here goes. Kita lihat ya berapa damage-nya guys. 3000, lumayan guys. 3000 itu lumayan loh. Apa nih, Blade Dance? Oke, kita triple attack dulu mungkin. Lumayan ya. Ini kita pukul aja deh. Wih, pukulan kita critical 2000, men. Vira, ha. Oke. Kita coba dengan jajal dengan jangan deh. Coba kita jajal dengan water ya, biasa. Kecil kan. Oke, kita mungkin kayaknya magic nggak mempan buat dia. Pukul aja dah. Dia udah mulai lemes. Easy dong. Gue lupa isi darah guys. Lupa gue isi darah, beneran. Oke, kita curiga. Wih, mantap guys. Bisa isi semuanya guys. Ping. Apa nih? Freezing dust. Apa nih? Wow. Oh my god, dalam banget. Wah, gue terlalu menganggap remeh musuh, men. Wow. Terlalu menganggap musuh tuh gampang ya. Wah, nggak ada cure biasa nih. Oke, kalau gitu kita pakai item dulu sebentar. Oke, kita habisin dulu yang ini guys. Darah tinggal dikit nih. Yaelah, masih belum mati. Gue pikir mati loh. Oke, kita healing dulu ya. Kita healing dulu. Cure. Lumayan. Oke, mati juga yang ini. Oke, saatnya kita fokus ke dia. Aha, kita coba pakai meteor. Lumayan. Kita mana sih cure kecil gue, nggak ada ya. Oke, baiklah kalau gitu kita attack saja. Ketek-ketek aja lah ini mah. 2000 lo makan tuh, mam. Boom. Oh my god, gue lupa lagi harus isi darah. Aduh, iya gue pakai elemen api sih. Dalam nih kena dia nih. Baiklah. Ability. Mana sini? Cura. mantap. Kita lihat darahnya. Oh, oke. Sudah mulai lemas dia. Kena ini lagi gue. Oke, sudah mulai goyang-goyang guys, kampret nih. Defend dulu deh. Kita attack. Kita pakai isi darah dulu deh. Yang aduh, nggak ada lagi. Attack. Terus kita healing. Easy.